Did you like that cliffhanger? I bet not. So, let's continue, shall we? Coming. But it was 20 minutes in and stuff. Bottles, let's go. I'm gonna save once again. You know, just precautions. Of course it does. Oh God. Landmines. So where's this one? 14 degrees. Ooh, what's this?
Inventory full.
Thanks. We should be ashamed of our words and deeds. Skywinds are not holy. I visited this school. Their actions are neither natural nor right. We should have listened to Varsa. I don't know who that is, but it sounds important. Oh God, not the creepy dolls. All time, guys. Can they actually kill you? Are they just creepy or do they kill you? They're just creepy. tall ones have taken us to a new home. It's small, but I have my own bed, so it is good. I like it. Creepy dolls, yeah. Just creepy. That is a lot of dolls. And why am I overheating? Because... Oh, that's why I was overheating. Thought you can hide from me. Yeah. They have been kind to us and the children, but I pressed them for their plans. They only choose a few of us to come with them, more than the others. Hi, creepy dolls. Okay. What have I done? War on Madara's mercy, first of his right, they're using this, using a kin, the four trapped in this. They're using us, using our kin. We four are trapped in this room, all heavy with full with child. I can hear machine behind the walls. It hums like a congregation waiting. A lot more creepy dolls in here. Wonderful. Good, like that. There's the key. Don't mind me, guys. Dang creepy dolls. Ooh. Going the wrong direction now, ain't I? No, I am not. Yeah. mines. Ooh, more mines. Fire, fire, fire. The doll is here too.
Wilson, record. Things aren't right with this place. I don't know if I'm seeing things. Maybe I am. It's not deserted here. There are things moving under the ground. Things that walk. Things that don't even have a shape, like living smoke. Some of it I don't even want to talk about. I'm starting to wonder what finished off all the people I've found down here. Perhaps Gliese isn't a safe place after all. I followed a cable into these caves. I think it was used for energy transmission. I can't shake the feeling that I'm being led somewhere. Scan out.
I don't know about you guys, but I got a bad feeling. Okay, I'm just gonna end the episode here. If you liked this episode, leave a like, comment, subscribe. This is like episode 7 or something, I don't know. See you all next time. Peace. Which will be literally later this day, after it stops loading. I'm gonna get up for a minute and walk around, but I'll be back. Alright, peace guys.